ladies and gentlemen, Clint Eastwood.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm happy to be here tonight to honor a great entertainer and a great friend. When I was running for mayor in Carmel, Sammy offered to come all the way up there and hug my opponent. But, there are many other things about Sammy Davis that are not common knowledge. And at one point, Sammy was a world-class quick draw artist. When I was trying to make something of myself in spaghetti westerns, Sammy was at home practicing the art of the quick draw. He said if they ever start making Chitlin Westons, he was going to be ready. So as everything Sammy does, he went all out. He got himself the best equipment, a silver mother-of-pearl handle, long barrel, Colt pistols, hand-tooled leather, and a Gucci holster, real silver bullets. And here's an excerpt from a BBC special done in the 60s, and this will give you an idea why you should never mess with this guy in a shootout.
As I walked out in the streets of Laredo, as I walked out in Laredo one day, I spied a young cowboy wrapped up in white rain.
Shucks, I wouldn't put it on unless I was good at it. You see, single action means, like, unless you have the modern revolver, they can fire this way, by just pressing the trigger. With the old-fashioned Western gun, you had to cock the gun first and then fire, so that, in essence, when you go for the fast draw, the gun is actually cocked while it's in the holster, like so. See, it's cocked here. You pull out and then fire. Of course, you must be careful that when you do this, you don't do that. Or you'll find out immediately why Chester walks with a limp. You see?
Ladies and gentlemen, the heavyweight champion of the world, Mr. Mike Tyson.
All I do. Okay. All right, stay tuned for more of the Sammy Davis Jr. tribute. Honoring the one heavyweight I would never dare step into the ring with. Sammy, you're a true undefeated champ.
Oh, wait. I think Mike can do a little better than that. Mike?
Okay, I'm gonna attempt to read this. This may be disastrous. Okay. Stay tuned for more of the Sammy Davis Jr. tribute honoring the one heavyweight I would never dare step into the ring with. Sammy, you are truly the undefeated champion.
The producers of the show was hoping you'd have a little more feeling, more Mike, you know, a little bit more Mike Tyson, you know, more Mike Tysonisms, like.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Sammy and I would like.
Sammy Davis Jr. So when I was a child, when I was a young boy and I was 10 years old, and I would hear that name, or I would see your name, or somebody would talk about you, I would just get so excited, and I would just, it's hard to put into words, it's hard to say it, but I just idolized you. And so now I feel so much love for you that I'm going to try to dance that for you.
Stop that.